We're going to have to break right now. We've got to look at who's turning eight.
We want to wish a happy birthday to Myron, who turns 88 years old today. He's a retired farmer who loves his family, enjoys working outside, and still has a garden that he tends to every day.
Nice. Larry turns 80 years old tomorrow. He has lived in the area most of his life and was a dairy farmer for nearly 30 years. Larry and his wife also celebrated their 60th wedding anniversary last month.
Well, Ben is celebrating his 8th birthday tomorrow. He loves sports, being active, and dressing up for school. Look at that.
Awesome, buddy. Amira is turning 8 years old on Sunday, and she loves to read, bake, and go to school.
And we want to wish a very special birthday to husband and wife, Art and Betty, who will both turn 88 on Sunday.
What?
Yes, they like socializing with family, playing bingo at their senior center. How cool is that?
That is like, we've never had that before.
I know.
We've never had that before, Art and Betty. This is amazing. Congratulations and happy birthday to you both. Now, if you know a birthday boy or girl turning 8 months, 8 years, 80 or 88 years old soon, we would love to feature them.
Just upload their photo to our website, news8000.com. Look for the Submit Pictures button under the Home tab right there on our website. We're taking a break. We'll be right back.